So hi there everyone and welcome to another First Look video. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you, and in today's video we're playing Rugby Champions, which I've been given by the developers to have a look at. So let's get into it and set up a replica of the 2019 championships. I've had a quick go just to see how it is, and we will go as England because why wouldn't you? Right, rookie, we'll leave it 7 minutes per half. And we'll get into it and have a bit of fun. I said the reason I had a quick go because I had an issue with the control, which we've now got working, thank goodness. So our first match is against Tonga. I just gotta sim up that point. Well, my initial impression of this game is it's for a budget title, it's actually quite good. Lots of controls. Right. Trying to look at it, and each time I load in, trying to just see if there's any other things I can see. Right. We'll skip this bit. Right, let's put the ball. There. No, we're going to kick it straight back to us. Oh, they've managed to pick it into that. No. Oh, we took him out of play, that's good. Oh, there was a penalty. How did he get a penalty? Missed that. Right. They're going to return it, that's fine. Eh? Oh, come on. Oh, come on, this is getting unrealistic now. Oh, they're 3-0 up. Heading towards half time. I said that for a budget title, this is a lot of fun. Okay, they've got an offside. They've kicked it out though, that's fine by me, because it's... Oh no, they got... Ah! Why would they kick it straight out there? Oh, half time. Right, come on. Turned over possession. Oh, it's this. I mean, it's hard. As I said, this is playing on the easy level. I mean, this is only the second match I've done on it, but I did better in my first match, to be honest. 8-0 down, which would basically, how does he kick that from there? Right, he's going to return the kick. Right. Starting to get a bit more hang of it. Right. Well, which way's he got? He's going to kick it into the space there. Right, come on, get to it. Oh, we're gonna lose this one. He's gonna kick out into the corner. We're gonna lose. They've only got to hold out for another couple of minutes. Yeah, you got the score, scored again. Oh, it was shocking. But I mean, this is definitely an interesting title. I think we practice. I think there's a lot of different phases of play and different button presses for each of them. Right. Ah, knock on. They're going to kick it out. Yeah. That didn't go well. That did not go well. We got beat by Tonga. Right. Let's get to the next one. See if we can do any better in that one. Right, gotta sim the remaining matches in that part. Bottom of the group. Is there any injuries we've got to worry about? USA, we've got to be able to beat the USA. I mean, the one thing I think is it needs to make it a bit clearer between half time is approaching. I think the clock probably needs to be a bit bigger. Maybe like a coin toss at the start of the game. So that, you know, like who receives kickoff. Well, we're receiving the ball this time, that's fine. It was a bit better than the last match. Sneaky one up the middle. Oh! Here we go, we finally scored a try. I think we got in a good position to get the kick as well. There we go, 7-0 after 2 minutes. Right. Oh, flaming heck, knock on. Oh, they're going to score straight back. Just notice how the player up the field. There we go, 7-all, 5 minutes gone. Right, come on, what we want to do is them to kick it straight back to us. Okay. Right, it's half time. Yeah, Noob's gonna do that. Ah, why did we knock on there? Right, come on, let's see if we can get a good second half. Right, come on, kick it back. Right, yep, good, force him out. Short side. Oh, he'd lost the ball again. Right, you're kicking it. Where are you going to put it? It's going to drop there. It's going to bounce out. Oh. Right, come on, come on. Come on, we've got time to do this. Yeah, no, we're talking, concentrating, right. We're on the line. There we go. Battled it, battled to it. Oh man, this is... No idea if this is gonna go over. Think so. Oh, look at that, we won that one. It's tough because there's a lot of controls to learn. There's, you know, like for gaining more power and for passing and things like that. So it's a tough game. I like it though. I think it's done well, as I said, for a budget title. It's really fun. But the link is in the video description. Go and check it out. If you've enjoyed it though, please do hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new, or if you haven't already done so, leave your comments below. Until next time, bye bye for now.